everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Cat. I am Leah and this is Rio, and today we're going to be talking about how to stop your cat from biting you. Now, the first thing that you must find out is, why is your cat biting you? Are they playing? Are they wanting to make you stop doing something? Are they bored, or are they just plain frustrated with a situation? One top tip to overall stop your cat from biting, and this is to stop using your hand as a toy. I know that sometimes when you're playing with your cat, they might start attacking you or just play fighting with you, but try to avoid this, as this will overall stop your cat from biting you. Now, if your cat still continues to bite, there is obviously many ways you can use to try and stop or tackle this bad behavior. The first one is, as soon as your cat starts to bite you, if you turn your back away from them, this should then tell them that they are not meant to be doing that. And by turning your back from them, you are also stopping the playing immediately with your cat. Now, once you've turned your back from them, try and ignore them for a minute to sort of calm them down a little bit and let them know that the playing has now stopped because they've done something wrong. And then after a few cycles of this, your cat should then learn that this is a behavior they should not be doing. And after a few cycles of this, they should then get the picture and stop biting you. Now, another way that you can help to tackle this behavior is by using a timeout. A timeout is very popular when wanting to discipline children if they are doing something wrong, just by making them go and sit on the naughty step. However, that isn't very possible with a cat, because let's be honest, they hardly ever listen to what you're telling them to do. So a good way to tackle and help your cat every time out from their bad behavior is to pop them into a separate room. As soon as the cat starts to bite you, pick them up, take them into a separate room and leave them there for a minute or so until they get the message that they are not meant to be biting you at all. Eventually, they will be able to get the connection between biting and going into this room on their own, and then they'll be able to make the connection that this is obviously something the cat is not meant to be doing. Now, another good way to try and stop your cat from biting, as opposed to giving them some sort of discipline to stop them from biting altogether, it's a good idea to tire your cat out. Provide them with toys, lasers, treats that last a long time, just to really tire them out. Play with them, but not in that sort of manner. And again, don't use your hands to play with them. Tiring them out will actually help them to be a little bit more tired, a little bit more sleepy. And again, they won't be biting then. Now, if you notice that your cat is starting to bite you when you do something that they used to be completely fine with, it might be a good idea to consult your vet to make sure that nothing is wrong with your cat, they're not having any problems at all, just to guarantee that they are fine. And again, one of the big top tips is to make sure that you are handling your cat properly. Incorrectly handling your cat can actually make them very, very anxious and not trust you as their owner, which then will lead to them biting you to try and stop you from handling them in the wrong way. And that is it for this week's video. Don't forget to give us a big, big thumbs up if you did enjoy this video. You can also comment down below letting us know any top tips you have at stopping your cat from biting you. Also, don't forget we have our t-shirt giveaway. We're going to be announcing the winner within this video. All we need to do to find out the winner is scroll through our comments of last week's video. Pick a winner that posted a comment within the first 60 minutes of the video going up. Congratulations to
Jonah Sheffera.
Well done, you are the lucky winner of one of our Relax My Cat t-shirts. I really, really do hope you enjoy it. They are absolutely stunning. All you need to do now to receive your t-shirt is pop over to our Instagram, give us a follow and send us a message with your size and your address, and we will obviously post one over to you. The winner of this week's t-shirt must have had our post notifications turned on to make sure they are commenting on our video within the first 60 minutes of it going up. Remember, a super easy way to do this is to click our notification bell. All you need to do is pop down below. Next door to the subscribe button, there is a little bell. If you click that, you'll be notified every single time we upload a video here on Relax My Cat. It's really, really that simple, and you could obviously win one of our fabulous Relax My Cat t-shirts. And that's it for this week's video. Thank you so, so much for watching, and me and Rio will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.